Welcome to another ASMR cocktail class. We've updated the setup slightly, so we're gonna make our favorite ASMR gurita. Let's get started. This is a shaken drink, so we're gonna need a shaker. I got this one for my birthday. To make our margarita, we of course need tequila. I'm using a nice mid-range humidor. Let's go ahead and add 1.5 ounces of tequila. All right. In it goes. Lovely. Now we're going to add 1/2 ounce of mezcal. Mezcal is a fantastic addition to any margarita. It's slightly smokier, but it is still made from agave. That smells nice, doesn't it? 1/2 ounce mezcal. And in it goes. Now, of course, our margarita needs some lime juice. So let's go ahead and add about 1 ounce of it. Fresh squeezed is a must. Let's juice. And juice number 2. Great, let's add a little pizzazz to our margarita. I'm gonna add some chili liqueur. Let's just do 1/2 ounce. Substitute agave syrup. It's just as sweet and it's a little healthier. Let's do 1/2 ounce, maybe 3/4 ounce, depending on how sweet you want it. Beautiful. All that's left to do now is shake. So let's add some ice to our shaker. Nice and quiet. To our shaker so that the ice is covering all of the liquid inside. We've got a lot of booze in here. And let's do a little shake. We'll skip past most of this because it's quite loud. Now, I like my margaritas on the rocks, so there's no need to strain them.